let's take a look under the hood of this 2023 Volvo XC90. Tell there is no dipstick, it's all done by sensor. Here's your washer fluid, here's your coolant, and here is your positive and your negative for the battery, and that's really all you need.